Naam, Islamu aravuga ati mbega hadithi dhaifu iremewe kuyikoresha kuyisomera mu bantu cingwe se niyo gutukana na nuko yavuze ati niyo guta hadithi dhaifu ni gute kwa kweli ulama umwe avuga yuko hadithi dhaifu nta kuyikoresha harimo na Nasruddin al-Albani hanyuma hariho shurutu za hadithi dhaifu kuyikoresha iyo zidakwiye ntikwemeye kuyikoresha zimwe muri izo ni mu gihe atari dhaifu jiddan buri hadithi abantu bazi dhaifu ariyo dhaifu jiddan hakabaho na munkar hakabaho na maudhu zose ni etape zi hadithi iyo ri dhaifu akaba ari ifise ubudhaifu bworoheje bworoheje bitahurike ifise ubudhaifu bworoheje aniyo mpamvu ibintu bisaba ilmu kuba wamenya ati hadithi nubwo ari dhaifu ntabwo ari dhaifu cyane iroroheje iyi urashaka kuyikoresha naho nyene kuri fadail amali kuyimeza abantu bakuri ivyiza naho nyene kuyikoresha ntabwo ubwa ati ngo intumwa y'Imana yaravutse apana uvuga ati biravugwa cyose ugasoma gye majambo yonyene aho biremewe uvuze ngo intumwa y'Imana yaravuze umaze kugwa mu makosa aniyo mpamvu byiza umuntu wo kwishuhurisha na hadithi sahihi kuko bisaba ubanze umenye mbega iyi ni dhaifu jiddan cyangwa se ikini nacho na hari dhaifu abari zindi ziyunga umukono hari ukuntu hadithi usanga ari nka dhaifu nka zitanu zose zivuga ikintu kimwe ugasanga zirahana ingufu ibyo byose ni ibintu umuntu atezwa kwiga akamenya udavise iyi mu ucu vyihuza hadithi ashobora kuba dhaifu zikaba nka zitanu zivuga ku kintu kimwe mugabo zigahana ingufu zikaba byari cyo bitwa hadithu hasanun hadithi nziza ibi byose tutabizi cyo vyihuza kuresha hadithi dhaifu kurubwo rero bamwe bamenye bavuga ati bashaka kuyikoresha mugabo ntuvuge ngo ntumwe imana ravutse uvuga ati biravugwa cingwe usoma je majambo gusa cingwe uyivuge cyo ati ni hadithi dhaifu mugabo Albani Nasruddin wakubwira ati oyaye hadithi maze kuba dhaifu nta mpamvu yo kuyikoresha kuko ifisa makinga kuba baravuye kwa mutume sawa kwa ufupi nuko hama hadithi maudhu iyo niyo kuzinga zinga tagwa ku mwavu kuko hadithi maudhu bakubwira ati al ahadith maudhu huwa al ahadith al makdhubatu ala al rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wasallam ame ya mustala wa hadithi bakubwira ati hadithi maudhu ni hadithi mfundano ni hadithi mfundano umuntu hagiye arifondera kwino mana yaravuze ati geza vuga gaca ayirungikira abantu ngo hadithi dhaifu akarwe rashaka gusanga aho umuntu yayivuze yarafise imico mibi yaranywa inzoga bagaca ari dhaifish mugabo rashaka gusanga hadithi dhaifu umuntu yayivuze yarafise hifdhumbi atayifaze neza baba tuye umuntu yobesha bagaca ari dhaifish mugabo maudu ni fondano iyo onti kuye kuvugwa muri makeno ko rero iri muri hadithi ni ndende ani muhimu umwisilamu yovuga hadithi ari siri yuko yavuye kwa mutume ari siri yuko ari sahihi kwa mtu mabuga timani kathaba alaya mutaamidan fali yatabawa umakoadahu minan nar tamini kwa vugamu hadithi swahia kino muslim uzo mvigiru ubeish akambu ubeish ni migira angana uvo achagui kiwanda chumuru wa jahannam niyo mhamu vino vijama hadithi utari siri yuku hadithi atama kingi fise yehudzi utazu sangora beish ni huma imana muhammadi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam niyo mhamu wangimu wa sahaba bari nzeba fata hadithi vigezi wa vuga inga Anas bin Malik radiyallahu wali khadim rasulillah yari mukozi wiwe avuga ati khadamtu rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam 10 sinina namukure imyaka 10 mugabo harageze gihe bamwe bakubwiye ati twagiye na Anas tukava mu ntara kwaja mu yindi ati zavuga ati intumwa y'Imana yaravutse kwamba ku munsi bamaze ati we Anas ko tutari umuvuze ni hadithi ni mvuga ati ndatinya yuko hava mbesha intumwa y'Imana kandi yari siri kuntu y'Imana yivutse mugabo je nawe no musabona hadithi no zubudwa ifu bwayo no zubuswa hibwayo ni 20 ahubwo anakubwira ati hadithi ni dhaifu ukaguma uyikoresha byiza rero utari siri kwa iswahili woyihoza wallahu alam.